children. Today we'll be learning about
où est l'eau?
Où est l'eau, which means where is the water? Text of Felisa Brown, which means written by Felisa Brown.
L'eau est partout autour de nous.
L'eau est partout autour de nous, which means water is everywhere around us. As you can see, as you can see in this picture, water is everywhere. It's just a boat, probably like where we are right now. We're just sailing across the seas, watching the water.
L'eau est dans les rivières.
L'eau est dans les rivières, which means the water is in the rivers. As you can see, these rivers are so big. Even some bears trying to chill in the water.
L'eau est dans les lacs.
L'eau est dans les lacs, which means there is water in the lakes. As you can see, this lake is like a big one. There's a canoe. There's a person in a canoe sailing and fishing for yummy fish to eat for lunch.
L'eau est dans l'océan.
L'eau est dans l'océan, which means the water is in the ocean. As you can see, the ocean stretches as far as the eye can see. There's many people trying to relax in the water, trying to cool them from the sun.
L'eau est dans le ciel.
L'eau est dans le ciel, which means the water is in the sky. Why is the water? This is like fog, or like fog that just becomes wind. Fog is actually water. It's like the four cycles of water. So big.
L'eau est dans la piscine.
L'eau est dans la piscine, which means the water is in the pool. As you can see, they're two babies. They're in a pool, trying to relax. I think the water's going to spill though.
L'eau est sous la terre.
Which means the water is underground. This is like a cave. Water is dripping. Looks so creepy.
Où vois-tu de l'eau?
Which means where do you see water? This is like water is everywhere. Laughing. I hope you learned and enjoyed the video. Hope you learned some French. I'll see you next time. Au revoir.